His dad played 11 years in the NHL. Here's a shot and a goal from Jonathan Huberdeau. His first NHL goal in a Calgary Flames uniform.
Flames win the faceoff, get it back to Rasmus Anderson on the half wall, and he just rips it high short side behind DeSmith. But Huberto, you mentioned it, partner Ryan, he talked about shooting more often. Here's two examples. First time he touched the puck on the power play both times, and it leads to two shots.